Morning folks, here we are at the Lakeland Aquarium on Newby Bridge. Wagging his tail.
Otters usually live only about 4 years, so a female may produce just 2 liters of cubs in her lifetime. They make dens called holes over 2 roots or by the side of the water. Here, two or three cubs are born, blind and helpless.
Thank you. Yeah, they're on the walls.
Thank you.
pregnant seahorses. Did you not look through there?
Thank you.